Hello, today I want to talk about transaction types. From your inventory menu, go down to Setup, open the menu, go to Transactions, Transaction Types, and open the form. Here we can see all of the seeded or system transactions that have been established by Oracle already. In most cases, these transactions types will suit you just fine and you don't need to add others. However, Oracle does allow you to create unique transaction types associated with these transactions so that you may use them for special inquiry or reports in the future. Those are established under the User tab. If we look under the User tab, we see many that have already been set up. Let's say we want to see all of the ones that use the account alias source type. If we press our F11 key to enter a query, go to our source type column, put in an A%, and then Control F11 to execute our query, we can see all the account alias source types that have been associated with different user transaction types. Let's create a new one. And let's make it unique. And let's make this an issue. That seems good enough, so let's leave it at that and save it. Now let's go see how we might use this new transaction type. If we go to our transactions menu, down to miscellaneous transactions, here is our type list of values. If we hit an S here before we type in anything, it should come down and show us just those that start with S. And there it is. There's our scrap special transaction. And I can associate it with an account alias that I've already established. And then I could just go into my transaction lines and set up and perform a transaction. So now I have a very unique way of establishing a transaction type to a source that I might have already established as well. Again, this gives me a very good tool later on when I need to perform inquiries or special reports regarding this transaction.